working in Whare Toi is such a joy. Not because of the outcomes necessarily, but because of the learning and the fun that happens as students discover and experiment within the arts. Our own Glenavon creative process has developed this year, and so many learning opportunities have been born with it. We've seen children writing their own hip hop beats, we've watched students choreograph their own rock and roll dance steps, and we've watched our tamariki as individuals create art that reflects them. You won't see a lineup of the same picture in our art space. No child is the same, and neither is their preference for beauty, colour, shape, and texture. I've seen joy enhancing as our students experience success through the arts program. I've watched shy and apprehensive musicians take risks, be supported and encouraged, and become confident performers that back themselves. The camaraderie in our music groups demonstrates a unique, special bond, and we've been privileged to watch this deepen. I really believe that Whare Toi is a place of joy, freedom, experimentation, opportunity, and passion. We believe the arts is a universal language that all tamariki should have access to.